sheep specialist, and this is Benny. This is my dog Benny, and he's a cattle specialist. There's a big difference between sheep and cattle when you're calling dog handling and you're competing in this stuff. Chasing down the sheep, you gotta be real gentle. They're like supermodels or something. You can't get too close, it's gotta be easy. The cattle are like East Coast hockey fans, they'll turn on you. Watch this. There you go. And when we compete, I go all over the country and I put on the bib overalls, and when we compete, there'll be like 72 pickup trucks. And you put the butt face first onto the field and you put your chaise lounge chair in the back of the truck, and that's your viewing stand. And usually the eliminations, the finals go way past dark, so everybody turns their pickup trucks around and you put your headlights on. Sometimes we go past midnight. Somebody asked me recently if I'd ever seen a screen this big. And I didn't mean to burst their bubble, but I said, yes, I have. The first time I ever saw a screen this big was in a field outside of Newcastle, Indiana. I was 7 years old, and we used to call them drive-in movie theaters. And 7 years old was the first time I ever ran a dog through the fields after a critter. From Indiana with a banjo on my knee. And my favorite poem is one sentence long. Well, the sky above should certainly know me by now. All goes a little better with summertime and ice cream though, don't you agree? Sometimes it may be something to keep you cool. Yes, you do. Sometimes it may be something to keep you cool. Then look at that. I got something for you. What's happening? I'm rushing, man. Stop when I'm passing by. I'm rushing, man. Stop when I'm passing by.
Yeah.
guarantee. Just so, so, so.